Don't get it twisted. This rap is mine, mother. It's not a game. What you heard is what you hearing. What you hearing? What you hearing? Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to you. What?
Wait for you. Hi, this is Anthony here at Terra Frutis. I am on my day 3 of a fast. It's a dry fast, some people call it. Some people just call it a plain fast. But I started on Sunday, actually. Sunday, the 31st of July. And I spent that time just to evacuating stuff that was inside me. Training, exercising, yoga, eliminating stuff I needed to eliminate. And preparing myself mentally and physically to undergo this fast. So I'm on day 3. I feel pretty energetic. One of the hardest things about the fast, I'll tell you, is the amount of energy that I start getting. So much nervous energy almost that I have trouble actually staying in bed. I was in bed at 11, I mean earlier than that of course. I was in bed by like 9 or something because it was just dark. And just trying to keep myself focused and relaxed, let's say, in some ways. Just focusing on relaxation. So anyway, I was doing some listening to some audio as I was trying to get some rest, including some Nidra yoga practices, and I just couldn't sleep. It kept on tossing and turning, and I sleep on the floor. My accommodations are pretty humble. I've been living this way since living in the farm. I don't ask for much, and right now I'm not even eating anything or drinking water. And so the amount of energy is just amazing. So basically, I think I went to sleep around after 12, after midnight. I woke up today around 5 in the morning. I didn't start walking until 6:30, 6:40 about. And I walked this muddy trail. It's about 2.8 miles. And it's very muddy, very deep. I fell in the mud a few times. At least knee deep, that's what I mean. Just stepping into it, that's how deep it is. Washed off my boots, got in a taxi, and now I'm heading towards Terra Frutis headquarters in Tambo. It's Tambo Viejo here in Ecuador, very close to Wallaquiza. And if you are following me, or if you're following anyone doing this, doing a fasting or an eliminating diet or whatever it may be, just know that this is your time to be you. To go into yourself and spend time knowing yourself, loving yourself. You know, you're putting aside things you don't need. You don't need to eat every single day. I don't need to eat every single day. I've got the blood work that I took just after my birthday on July 12th. So I recommend if you're gonna do anything like this to get to get good blood work evaluation done, urine lab results, let's say, I've got those as well, and as well as just monitor yourself constantly for any kind of deterioration, let's say, or elevation of your health. All right, thank you very much. Have a great day. Give it to you. He gon' give it to you. X gon' give it to you. He gon' give it to you.